So from the top, one, Cork Lock, 2 minutes of haircut, 3, four celebrity, 5, Cornland Rick, and 6, She's a Muse. All in. Our closing rates then, it's 86525. And off they go to a slow win with 1, Cornlock Hawk showing the early dash to the bend. Gets the lead from 5 on the outside, Cornland Rick running a bit wide. Then Blankentonia 4, that's Sun Odyssey. But it is number 1, Cornlock Hawk looking to bring up a double this evening for Bringing handler Tony Rooney. In a good position to score at this point, staying on up front. But 5 is not giving up the chase, just yet Cornland Rick in behind. But it's 1, Cornlock Hawk off the final turn. 1, Cornlock Hawk, it's not going to be ahead of him this point. Cornlock Hawk wins it, 4 is up for second. Sun Odyssey from 5, Cornland Rick, with a fine all-round performance from start to finish from the one dog in the red for Tony Rooney. It's Cornlock Hawk.